Alright, so I'm going to be attempting a single segment speedrun of all the levels in a row on Master. And so I'm bringing with me for my loadout dual SMGs with Frozen Pool. As of current update, the Frozen Pool is known to glitch out the AutoShotgun, which of course I'm not using. I'm using Insta-Kill on my AutoShotgun. But Frozen Pool is not known to glitch out these SMGs. It behaves normally, so I'll be using it for those. And I've got Insta-Kill on my LMG, and I've got a blue barrel on it to make it shoot a little bit faster. So that's going to work for me, I think. And dual SMGs, because they're taking out Snowies. And Frozen Pool to give myself a little bit more ammo. And the auto shotgun, I'm mainly taking this actually for smashers. You'll see what I do is I use a, hopefully if I find rage boosters or if I take one, I'll be using a rage booster or two and then hitting the smasher with the rage and taking them down with that. So that's the plan there. So let's go do it. Now, as you can see, I've got a speedrun timer on the side as well, so I'm going to use that to keep track of the in-game time. And then I've also got it set for loading time as well, so I can kind of separate that out after the run. And the way I'm timing this is from button to button, so from the start button to the finish button for each run. Setup going here.
Welcome to your first harvest run.
Perfect.
The goal is simple. Go through the route, kill as many snowbreed as you can, collect their harvest, and come out the other end in one piece. This here is a safe route. You can use it to either heal up or stock up. Use those modified machines to get the good stuff. Good luck out there.
Here we go. So, in the 3, 2, 1,
reload. Let's go.
I dropped a cliff. I had one of my buttons. I got my couple
got
buttons
several
mapped
for
the time. Let's go. Load them up.
They're here.
Shabby.
Reloading.
Let's go.
Wait. You're afraid of the dark.
In this type of run, I am counting the time in safe rooms.
So that container up there needs to come down.
Ass.
Give that Should've witch in the center here. Of world to start the machine.
Oops. Yeah. That's good. Should have protected him. Tough sprawls, I hate them. Okay, I'm just going. Didn't use any devices, hit on my warhead and my rage, so that's good.
Alright team, get ready for the big one.
An extra juice here, which I'm gonna use right now.
Expect them any minute.
Impact bomb, good.
Time for some serious harvest.
Come on, you guys. Let's go. I was gonna use my Sawblades. What Sawblades? Reloading. Okay. Reclamation. I don't know if I screwed up my timer there. I did too. Okay. Let me see if I can fix that. Cool. So 1348 on Skid Row. Not too bad. All right. So we're going to be moving on to Chinatown. It's probably more like a 1350 by the time I fix my screw up, but I could retime that. Chinatown. So I gotta go back to the hub. That's why I put this loading time thing in, because I gotta go back to the hub because it doesn't always give you the next level. I'll do them in order. And I guess while I'm back here, I will go get my device charges, because that'll be handy.
Welcome to.
Can't believe I didn't die there.
For security reasons, our weapon storage is now only accessible to residents with a proper runner ID or a high-level security clearance.
I'm gonna try to stick with the same loadout.
Hi, care to look at the goods?
So I'm gonna do missiles on the left. And saw blades on the right. It's been my usual. Cool. All right. Feels much better.
So long.
Let's go to Chinatown. Here we go.
Snowbreed. way better.
Here, warhead, nice. Okay, let's go. I never did get that juice boost right there. It's okay. I am gonna buy one here though to boost one of the AI.
I can see again.
Oh, and a device charge.
Here.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go.
Some reason.
Found the case.
There we go.
Reloading.
Well, at least we can see again.
Juice. Device. I'll take a warhead. Let's go.
I never imagined running for harvest in this place.
Reloading!
to save the still refining my timer stuff here. There we go. So 27:13. I don't think that was my real time. I'll have to retime that one. I think I hit that one by accident a little bit before. But 10:22, yeah, that's pretty close. Must have been more like a, maybe a 10:40 or something like that. Or 10:50. We're going to QC. Thank you. I haven't really been over there before shooting at the rocket ship, though. That's kind of fun. Yeah, nothing there. Okay. Get out of my way, my Jesus. I think that's it. Jimmy. Oh, he's dead. Jimmy, can you boost me, buddy? I know you got problems of your own there.
Yeah, he's dead.
Fuck. That sucks. I don't know, maybe not.
Yeah, there he is.
Damn. Womp womp. Alright, well, I'm gonna call that a complete attempt because I didn't do it in a straight row, so. Fail. Run failed. Let's stop the timer. There we go. Alright, well, that was a good attempt. I'm happy with that for a first speedrun attempt. Alright, cool. Thanks for watching. Cheers.